my fucking god!
Listen!
How am I supposed to sleep with that fucking bracket?
I hope that's not my billing report sitting on your desk. Holy shit on an altar! Get here.
Yes!
When are we gonna move so we don't have to wake up to that shit?
I kinda like it. It helps to drown out the sound of your annoying fucking voice. Wanna hear something sad? I need an ergonomic keyboard to keep my repetitive stress injury in check. Just the fact that I repeat something enough that it causes me stress is fucking sad.
Oh, God. I lost my wallet somewhere.
All this together?
No, no.
Yes.
He is the man.
What is this?
Oh, plus this? Watermelon. Chicks dig it.
You know there are people, beautiful people. You just wish they could see you in a different setting, a different place. Instead of where you are, what you've become.
Get it done, Janice.
Oh my, I never heard that before. I'll get it done, Janice.
I'm finding it hard to care about anything these days. In fact, the only thing I do care about is the fact that I can't care about anything. I'm so much the man, I have a standing prescription for medication to control my anxiety attacks.
What you experienced, Wesley, was not a panic attack. Your heart was beating in excess of 400 beats per minute, sending abundant amounts of adrenaline into your bloodstream. This allows you to see and react faster than normal. Only a few people in the world can do that. Your father could do it, and you can do it.
You know what the best thing is about the end of the day? Tomorrow, it starts all over again.
Sorry about that.